In my life, chaos was always present, and I needed order because I really like that things function. I understand that sometimes things in your head can be chaotic, but I don't like to act chaotic. That's also the way I work. I start always with a line or with a diagram, or I use gridded paper because it already has an order. The system doesn't always have to be perfect. I allow them to, that there are mistakes integrated. It is like this little living part in the whole work.